गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विथ अवर नेक्स्ट ग्रामर टॉपिक एंड द नेम ऑफ द टॉपिक इज प्रेपोजिशंस। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज प्रेपोजिशंस? नाउ वी ऑल नो अबाउट नाउन, वी ऑल नो अबाउट प्रोनाउन। सो अ प्रेपोजिशन इज अ वर्ड दैट शोज द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन अ नाउन और अ प्रोनाउन एंड सम अदर वर्ड्स इन अ सेंटेंस। A preposition is placed before a noun or a pronoun. Means it shows the proper position of the noun or a pronoun. So that is why the name it is as preposition. Position means the place, and pre means before that noun or a pronoun, whatever we add a word, that is called preposition. Means it shows exact position of the noun or a pronoun. Now prepositions is a word that shows the relationship between a noun or a pronoun and some other words in a sentence. This only just now I have explained you all. A preposition is placed before a noun or a pronoun. Now students, in this picture you can see few small images are there. Now what is that? Now you can see a box and apple is there. Now in some image you can see on the box apple is there, apple is up, right? So we have to say that it is on the box. In second picture you can see the box is open and apple is inside. So what we'll say, apple is in the box. Next, apple is next to the box, or we can say apple is beside the box. Then apple is in front of the box. Apple is behind the box. Apple is between two boxes. Apple is under the box. Apple is through the box, and apples are around the box. Now these all whatever I have just said, these all shows the position of the apple as well as the position of the box. So the position means on, in, next to, beside, in front of, behind, between, under, through, around. These all words are nothing else but they are the prepositions. Means they show us the exact position of the apple as well as of the box also. Now student, here you can see a small girl is playing with a ball, and even she is playing with a box also. So in the first picture we can see that the girl is on the ball, on the ball. In the second one we can see the girl is between two balls. Third, the girl is sitting beside the ball. Then the girl is under the ball, means the ball is up, and the girl is sitting down of the ball, means she is sitting under the ball. Then the girl is in the box. The girl is above the ball. The girl is in front of the ball. The girl is near the ball, and the girl is behind the ball. Now all this again same, all these positions show us where the girl is exactly and where the ball or the box is. So these all words are also called as prepositions. Now see our students, preposition, it indicates. Now there are three types we can distinguish it in between. First is the preposition of a place, we can say. Then preposition of time is there, and preposition of direction is there. Now preposition of place means we have to just observe that where place means what, the place where exactly the things are there, What exactly is been asked? Just observe the place and we have to write the preposition of it. Means, for example, now in this picture, if we say in the last picture, the girl is behind the ball. Means now behind means it is a place that where is the girl? She is behind the ball. Now if we say in the first image, if we say the girl is on the ball, means again it shows related to the time on. Then the direction. Direction means where it is exactly, up, down, under, above, all these shows the direction of the things. Then, now students, here is a picture, it is given and down some questions are there, like a fill-ups it is there. So we have to just observe the picture and we have to write the answer of the whatever we are observing. So I'll just explain you all what is the picture exactly. Now see your students, in the picture there are some objects are there that we have to observe the object and we have to write the preposition in the fill-ups. Now first is the clock is dash the wall. The clock is on the wall. The ball is under the table. The cat is beside the armchair. The table is beside the armchair. The carpet is on the floor. The lamp is above the table. The flowers are inside the vase. The table is between the chair and the armchair. Now in the next, again you can see some pictures are there. We have to observe the picture and we have to write the answers. Now see, you fill in the blanks with correct preposition from the box. On, in, near, between, under. Now all these things are there that we have to observe and we have to write it in our answer. The cat is sitting dash the chair. Now where is cat sitting? She is sitting on the chair. The books are dash the table, on the table. The shoes are dash the table, under the table. The clock is dash the table, on the table. The dog is sitting in the box. The table is between the chair and the box. The chair is dash the table. The chair is near the table. Now students, like this you have to observe the things and you have to observe the position where the things are exactly. And then we have to write the prepositions. So students, these all things were there that we have done in the in this video. Again, I'll just go through it. Preposition is a word. It shows the exact place before a noun or a pronoun. Means it shows the proper relation between a noun or a pronoun in a sentence. Now students, in the next PDF, you will be getting notes. That notes you have to write it in your grammar notebook. Thank you, students.